Jellies are invertebrates. You'll notice we don't use the term jellyfish, and that's because they're related to sea anemones and coral, not fish. Jellies, anemones, and coral belong to a phylum of animals known as cnidarians. They all have tentacles.
Oh, we're out there.